Hello everyone, this is Kyle from WeTechCareOfYou, and today I'm going to show you how you can start your Power App and navigate to a specific screen of your choice depending on a value that you pass in with the link. So how you can set the start screen of your app by just the link itself. So as you can see here, I'm on a Power Apps canvas app and I've got three screens, screen one, screen two, and screen three. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you the section of the code. So as you can see in the data card section here, on the top of that, you've got app. Now, if you go to the app has got a property called start screen, which you can see here. And I'm just going to explain what I've done here. So in this start screen property of the app, this is what's going to run first when the app loads. So I've put a switch statement here. You could also use an if statement if you wanted. I've just used a switch statement in case you have more screens. But what it is it's switch, and then you've got a parameter. So a parameter is what we will pass into the link when we open the Power App in the browser. I've just called this parameter WhatScreen for now. You can change that to whatever you want. But we've got a switch. We get the value of the parameter called WhatScreen. If that value is one, we go to screen one. If that value is two, we go to screen two. And if that value is three, we go to screen three. So I'll put this piece of code, the switch statement, in the description of the YouTube video. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to get the link. So if I go to file and then select share, that will make you get the link to the application. So as you can see here, we've got the link to our app. And I'm just going to open a notepad here so you can see I've already done this. So I've just taken that link. So as you can see, at the end of that link, we've got ampersand, and then we've got the word of our parameter. So you can make this, again, you can make this anything that you want. I called it what screen, and then I've put the value equals two. So we got an ampersand, the parameter, and then what that value is going to equal. So now if I open this in the browser, this should open up screen two. So as you can see, I've already opened one here, and we've got the screen is equal to screen one. If I just now change that to two, that should open screen two. And if I open that to three, that should open screen three straight away. I hope this video helps someone. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Put any comments if you need any help with anything, or if something wasn't clear, or if you need to change anything around this. And take care. Thank you.